Let me tell you a story about how I raided one of the richest bases I've ever seen in 7 years of playing DayZ. The story is a little bit different because it takes place on two different maps. We start off on Namalsk, but the base raid takes place on Livonia. It all began after I spawned in for the first time after the server wipe. My ultimate goal was to rebuild my ice base, which you saw a few videos ago. But before I could do anything, I had to get inland, get gear, and then get supplies to build the base. But on the server I play on, every single fresh spawn is armed and dangerous, so getting to the mainland would be a harder task than I thought.
I think I just hit him. Look at all the bodies, what's going on?
I got teamed up on. Not how I wanted to start the day, but now I knew I had to be more cautious around fresh spawns.
Yo, whoa. What's up, bro? You friendly?
You good? Yeah, bro.
I'm good. I'm just got. Oh shit! There's another one.
Oh shit! I don't know that one.
Hope they don't gun me down.
Oh, they're killing each other. Hey, don't you do it, bro? Don't you do it?
Don't do it. Watch it. Give me a reason not to do.
All right. Here's the reason.
First moment I got inland, I began looting for guns, and I was actually getting pretty lucky. I traded in all my weapons for a night vision and a helmet, two things that I was gonna need if I was gonna venture out at night. I began making my way into the woods, and I noticed that there was some movement up ahead.
Got two guys right in front of me. I try to get them. Holy shit, that was my worst spray I think I've ever done. I thought this gun had less recoil than that. It's my fault. Where is this guy? I might have went inside, actually. He must have went inside, right? No? Guy right there. Is that him? He's literally sitting there. He might have seen me. I think that's definitely his friend. Okay, maybe he's not here no more. Oh, he's up the hill now. Okay. There he is. Finally. I was wondering where he went. it's been so long, I'm starving to death. I've been running around for like 10, 15 minutes. Nice to see he came down for his friend's gear. I'm gonna try taking all their stuff now if I can. Got some guns I can grab, I guess. Ooh, what is that, a honey badger? CZ? Oh, and he has food for me, perfect. I was off to a good start for the day, and as soon as I was getting back towards the trader, I heard shots towards the airfield. So I ran over as quick as I could. Oh man, that one can't even go in the video. God, that was awful. I burnt like 120 rounds in this dude, and I missed like 118 out of the 120 rounds. It was a tough kill, but this guy was stacked. Wait, Bacardi? What? Right after, I noticed that an airdrop was flying over, so I met with my friend and we went to try getting the loot. There's smoke up here. Like, right in front of us.
I see the red.
Yeah. Maybe airdrop? Oh, there's an MVS heavy here. Holy shit. This might be looted if there's a random plate carrier here. There's check for snipers. I don't see anybody. Yeah. Alright, let's see.
You loot and I'll look around.
Well, it's already looted. It's just this rucksack. It's a 120 slot. It's nasty.
Oh, there's a sniper.
I'm hit. I'm popping a morphine. I'm gonna get the bag and dip.
Alright.
Oh, there's gear here. It spawned like far away, it looks like.
Oh, I heard the crack again.
Oh my god, there's drugs too. I'm greeting, bro. I need it. I need it all. It's charcoal. Alright, I'm getting out.
Oh, he almost hit you there.
That's all good. We're good. Let's just get out. What was that?
Something just fucking blew up. Oh yeah, someone over here.
Now at this point, I've done pretty well for myself in the past hour, got some good money, have some guns, I can start building my base. But then I received a message from an old friend telling me that he found a base that we could potentially raid, and this one was massive. I hopped on, got geared up, and made my way towards my friend. Oh, I see a geared dude. First guy I've seen in a while, I'm gonna just make him kill his ass. Thank God, if I missed that, it was about to be a gunfight in the pitch black darkness. Oh, he's a foul suppressed? Tac-tac. I think I damaged it pretty badly here. Alright, I'm gonna take foul mags if I can. Another ghillie, wonder if that's his friend. Oh shit! Where is he? I respawned losing all the gear that I spent the past hour gathering. If we were gonna raid this, it was gonna be with very little tools and weapons. But we still had to try. My audio was messed up for this first part, but we found a way into the base by boosting over one of the back fences. Sour then opened it up and let me in. Ah, there we go.
There you go.
Yeah. No? Wait.
Yeah, there you go. You're in. You're in.
Nice. Okay. Yeah, so we're going to rebuild it when we leave.
Yeah. Yeah, look, if you come over here, we can jump onto this. Jump off onto the roof. And then running jump into their main compound. Oh, where they've got lockers.
They're in the open. Look at the tools
they have.
Yeah.
I know. Right. Wait. Should we give it a go?
Can't you boost over that? I mean, we could jump and then get on like the...
Well, I'm more thinking we can just jump onto the fence right there.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
And then run across, maybe.
Yeah.
Would that work?
No, it definitely would work if you could land on the fence, though.
But then if you miss...
If you miss, you gotta...
Bye-bye your health.
Yeah. Hey, let me try the greenhouse real quick since it's right here.
Sure.
Oh, yeah, come here, dude. Come here, dude. This is an easy jump in.
Oh, we're in. I'd be careful, because if they trap that with a mine...
Oh, you're right. I just took a gun.
Wait, they had gun? Oh. Yeah, they did. They had a KV-13.
That ain't bad,
There's
man.
Another hatchet. Helmet with MVGs.
There's a piece of bread if you want.
Oh, they have a fridge. There's loads... I mean, there's loads of food in there. I think we should be good.
Oh. Holy shit. Bro.
You don't even understand what I just found.
The AA-12?
No. FD-338, this thing. Do you know what this shoots? It's
is it like a 50 cal?
Semi-auto 338 rifle.
Holy shit.
But look at the hatchets. You do realize hatchets sell for 5k each.
Alright, I'm gonna start grabbing the...
Yeah, we need as many as we can.
You think we could do more? Because I'm not done yet, man.
I'm just thinking, because there's way more to it. Like, way, way more to the space. I'm sure we could get even further in.
We need to find a way in.
Like, I think it's possible. Like, if we jump back over...
On the wall, right? If we go on the wall,
Yeah. And we climb onto the gazebo thing. If we can climb onto that...
To me, this might have been a regular base raid, but for Sour, this was a chance to get revenge.
These are the guys that killed me when I was a freshie running around. They shot me from the tower when I had absolutely nothing.
It's fucked up, man.
There's so many.
Okay, I got
on Look
the wall.
Around the edges. Oh.
Wait.
Really? There are so many nails. Yeah. Like, if you look around the edges, there's like hundreds of nails just scattered around. Like, there's 42 right here.
Grab as many as you can, man.
Yeah, we need them for base. What are you in?
I got over and I could jump into where their tents are, and one of the tents is open. Get on this wall. I'll wait for you.
Okay.
We can jump in together.
Thing is, they all got walls and stuff on them.
I'm saying, but can't we dismantle the wall somehow?
Yeah, you're right.
Like, I don't know if we'll be able to get a prompt to do it, but it's... I mean, I'm about to just jump down and check the blue one if you want. We could break out anyway.
Yeah, I'm happy.
And then we could always get back in. Oh, yeah, okay, so there's a tool bench here, too.
There's another one. Oh, that's a trap.
Okay.
Don't get stuck in there.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Oh, no, you're fine. They almost made a trap.
Oh, yeah, this wall is in. Okay. Well, so there's a lot of tools in there.
Right, I'm inside the tent. Oh! There's a grenade launcher. And that thing sells for, like, 50k at the black market trader. And there's a Remington ACR as well.
Wow.
Do you want to grab the ACR?
I don't...
Actually, wait, hold up. I might take it.
Yeah, take it.
I don't have a fully auto. Right. Let's
While
have a look
we're here,
then.
let me see what I can do with these walls. Because if I can dismantle this, dude. Oh my god, it's open! Wait, it's open!
So open, I don't know.
No, this one's locked. It's just this one's open. I don't know why.
They've got crossbow bolts, glow plugs,
locks.
Loads of code locks.
Yeah.
Oh, look at the amount of code locks!
Dude, we're... Okay.
Oh,
holy shit. Nice.
You can't jump on top of the carton for some reason,
right,
but
it's like
get
a
on
wall.
Here. Oh, I thought I didn't have a code lock, but it does. That one does,
yeah.
And the other one does as well. They look like they didn't have code locks.
Look at that hole, bro.
What?
Look at that hole.
Oh!
We can just go through.
Oh my fucking hell, look inside of that.
Oh my god, dude.
Is it all open? Kidding when I say this. There's like 15 PKMs just lying in
the
gun rack
there?
Right there. Yes, you can.
Holy shit. Okay. I need to get
you
up there
somehow.
You need
to get back here somehow.
You know what? I'll just run around. I'll be back. Wow, look at those guns,
if you
dude.
Look inside, I could... Wait, oh.
Can
yeah, there was
this,
like
though?
A bunch of PKMs down there and a bunch of stuff. You can. If you
yeah,
crouch
I
real quick.
Yeah, see a fat gun. Yeah. Maybe if I prone, it'll be better. I don't know.
Oh my... Vaulted over you.
Back up, maybe it'll boost you a bit.
Might do.
I don't get
just
how you're not in.
Rolling.
Oh, you're in!
Oh, I'm in! I'm actually in!
Nice, dude. Is everything open?
Oh my fucking god! When I say the amount of lockers there are, you will not believe me.
Oh, I can do this. Wait, hold up.
Oh yeah, maybe you could just drop it or toss it. God.
Did that work?
No.
Oh yeah, you're good. Thank god it's in a bag.
Okay.
All right, here we go. I'm going to drop in and... Yeah.
Drop down and start cracking it. I'm going to... I need to get another hatchet. I don't know where I dropped one.
Okay, I'm in.
Oh, as I said that, I was literally about to close the car tent here.
Okay, so this car tent is literally nothing in it at all.
It's completely empty.
Yeah.
Welcome.
Yeah, let me see. Let me get a quick tour. Dude... Right off the
Welcome
bat, I see like PKMs.
Just don't hit tab.
Right.
See what I mean by the frames? Look
Dude.
In this bit here. Look in here.
Hold up, there's so many guns.
Mm-hmm. It's ridiculous, isn't
it's
it?
It's really laggy, but...
And
I'm
they're
dropping.
All like ridiculously good guns. They're not like, you know...
Not like some trash M16.
Winchesters, blazes. They're like literal.
Dude, there's.
Oh, there's another car key.
So
We've got
many
two
nails.
Car keys now. We've got two car keys. So they have two cars somewhere. If we can find their cars and yoink them and then drive home.
Thing is, if you drive home, you're going to leave a lot of shit here.
Yeah, you're right.
So,
we could
take this, board up like a little shed nearby, just start moving everything, like...
Yeah.
Dude, look
we
at
need
this
the
setup.
Weed seeds, if anything. Go
yeah, take
into
the weed.
The, drop down through the other, into the other bit, if you go, I mean. Like, lie down and climb through the fence that I cracked through the other bit that we were on about. If you go into there, into the massive tent, there's a bunch of weed in the floor.
Wait, this is the literal fowl from Tarkov, right?
Wait. Car tent.
Come into these tents, right? Gear. Look at that. We got an ACR, SCAR-H. Look at these guns, SVDs, everything. And it just keeps going. Like, it doesn't stop. I don't know how they got so much gear. More stuff here, snipers and stuff. In here, look at these guns. I don't even know half these guns, like I've never used them, but they look good. More guns here, there's the SA-58. You come over here, more guns, more ammo. Sour is telling me to go in here. Should I go in here? Let me see. Yeah, is this the main loot room?
Well, it's where all the weed is. The main loot room was the other thing.
Oh my god, dude. They have, like, scars stacked.
Yeah, like, look at all the weed at the end. And, like, hydraulic hoses, nails.
They've been
growing.
We
need all of this.
Yeah. We need to just start moving
in. Nails and weed is...
There's more tents that we can't even reach, dude.
Mm-hmm.
There's, like, a road
we can come
here,
back and get them.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Well, no, there's even more. Like, if you look beyond it, there's like four or five more tents, like right at the
end,
yeah. Which
we
can't access.
We need to
access.
Crack these because these are probably stacked.
Yeah. Be the one closest to the other side, on the opposite side of the barn. I'm almost done now, by the way.
Deep in. Yeah, I'm coming out right now.
Yeah. It's done. We've got a car.
Nice.
Wait, there's two in here. Oh no, it's
mean?
Just in here.
Is
that glitched
on each other?
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Wait, they didn't even lock it. Oh my. Wait, hold on. Let me check which key.
It Dude, is. The parts are all there too. Yeah.
Uh huh.
It's good to go.
Look.
Oh my god, dude. Okay, put all the goodies in there then.
Yeah, I'm gonna drive it out real quick.
Careful, someone's gonna hear it, so. We even managed to steal their car, and let me show you some of the best stuff that we got out of this raid so far. Oh, the Barrett with the suppressor. Oh my.
Be prepared to, like, nuts. Like, I'm not even kidding. It just keeps on going.
Dude.
Hydraulic hose. Hoses, like...
So we're not millionaires,
oh, yeah.
We're multi-millionaires.
Yeah.
That's what you're saying.
Three lightsabers right there.
I built a little stash house nearby for all of the stuff that we weren't going to be able to take with us on this trip. We'd come back and get it later. Buddy, let's go.
Oh, this is so laggy.
Did you want to get on this dirt road?
This is so laggy. Oh.
Sorry, once we clear out, we're good.
And like... Oh, wait, don't get out yet. We need to park it in...
Oh, fuck! What the fuck?
I'm out.
Where is he?
He's dead. One more.
Holy shit. Coming.
Another dead.
Dude. Oh, my heart. Oh,
what in
my
the
god.
World?
Dude, where were they?
They were in the bushes, hiding.
What the f- Were they geared?
They had gear.
Dude, yeah, they've been looting. Good kills, man. I'm happy you got them.
Oh, my gear.
Well, look what we could have just lost.
Yeah.
Dude.
We literally could have lost everything, man.
After surviving that ambush, we dropped everything off at Sour's base and called it a day. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. And I think next video, I might be switching games up to Rust if I can. So keep an eye out for that.